Charlie Webb has revealed what she craved during her pregnancies with her three sons, who she shares with Matthew Wolfenden. Emmerdale actress Charlie Webb is a proud mom to three sons, Buster, 11, Bowie, 5, and 2-year-old Ace. In a rare Q&A with her fans on Instagram, the actress was asked if she had thought about extending her brood with husband Matthew Wolfenden, 41. In view of her 510,000 followers, the 33-year-old wrote, "I feel so blessed with the three I have. Who knows?" Charlie was also asked if she had any weird cravings when she was pregnant. The mother of three said she craved ready salted French fries with Bowie, ice lollies and salt and vinegar chipsticks crisps with Buster, and strawberry millions sweets with Ace. Charlie put the rest of her Q&A on hold as she told fans her youngest had woken up from a nap and Bowie had just got back from the cinema. Alongside a video of her sons fighting over a cuddle with her. She wrote, "Ace gets so jealous, it's a nightmare. Bowie doesn't react most of the time, sometimes he does whack him back though." The actress previously admitted she is back and forth about the idea on having another child. "One minute, I think I would love another and then 5 minutes later I think definitely no more children," Charlie confessed to OK Magazine. "My friends have said to me, you know when you're done. And I don't feel like I am done with having children. When I was carrying Ace, I knew I would want to do it again." Charlie tied the knot with her co-star Matthew back in 2018. The latter recently revealed that the pair got together pretty swiftly after meeting on set. He said on the Chris Camorea podcast, "We met on set and got together very quickly, after about a year, I think. We've got three boys now." When asked whether their sons are Yorkshire through and through, he replied confirming they are. Matthew has been playing heartthrob David in Emmerdale for 15 years. Charlie had been portraying Debbie Dingle on and off since 2002. In July, a source told The Sun she has no plans to return to the soap anytime soon. In the same month, her husband said on This Morning, "I think for her to go back now when all this COVID is still happening is not what she wants to do. I think she'll wait until all the restrictions have dropped."